Myself, Nidhi Shapalya. Today I am conducting this session for subject Maths, Grade 3, and this is our 9th session for the chapter Numbers. Now students, in our previous session, we solved questions based on Roman numerals. Now in today's session, we will solve questions from the workout exercise given on page 18 and 19. Now students, in question 1, I am reading the question over here. Write the following number names in numbers and represent them on an abacus in your notebook. So students, number names are given. Abhi hum yahan pe do question solve karenge, A or D. So pehle hume number name diya hai, hume number likhna hai aur hume abacus mein show karna hai, represent karna hai apni childline book mein. So first what we will do, we will note down the places. Ones, tens, hundreds and thousands. Then let us write the digits under the places. So yahan pe kya hai, 3000. So kitne thousand hai, 3. So thousand space pe kya aayega, 3. Then we have 400. So 100 space pe aayega 4. Then we have 57. So ye kahan pe aayega, tens or ones ki place pe. 50 meaning 5 tens. So yahan pe 5 aayega tens ki place pe. Or 7. So ones ki place pe aayega 7. So ye ho gaya hamara number 3457. Now we have to represent this number. We have to show this number on the abacus. To ye hamara spike abacus hai. Right? ये जो वर्टिकल लाइंस है, ये स्पाइक्स है, रॉड्स, राइट? तो हमें ऐसे ड्रॉ करने हैं चार बॉक्सेस और उसके ऊपर वर्टिकल लाइंस. सो ये हमारा एबेकस हो गया. फिर ये बॉक्सेस में प्लेसेस लिखनी है, वर्ड्स, टेंस, हंड्रेड्स और थाउजेंड्स. एंड देन वी हैव टू ड्रॉ द बीट्स अकॉर्डिंग टू द डिजिट्स इन दीस प्लेसेस. सो वंस की प्लेस पे क्या है, 7. So, यहाँ पे कितने बीट्स आएंगे, 7 बीट्स. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 और 7. फिर टेंस की प्लेस पे 5 है डिजिट. सो यहाँ पे कितने बीट्स आएंगे, 5 बीट्स. ये टेंस का स्पाइक है, रॉड है. तो यहाँ पे 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 बीट्स किए ड्रॉ. फिर यहाँ पे 4 हंड्रेड्स है, राइट? सो 100 स्पेस पे 100 के स्पाइक पे 4 बीट्स ड्रॉ करने हैं, 1, 2, 3 एंड 4. एंड देन ओवर हियर इन द 1000 स्पेस वी हैव 3. सो यहां पे 1, 2 और 3 बीट्स ड्रॉ करने हैं, राइट? सो हियर वी हैव रिटन द नंबर एंड आल्सो वी हैव रिप्रेजेंटेड द नंबर ऑन द स्पाइक अगेंस्ट, राइट? नाउ सब क्वेश्चन डी. यहाँ पे नंबर नेम दिया है 11,717. Now, students, let us look at this. हमें पता है that 10 ones when combined together, when grouped together, we get 1 10, right? Then 10 tens combined together, grouped together, we get 100. Then 10 hundreds when combined together, we get 1000. So students, जब 10,000 combine होंगे, then we get 110,000. So ये 10,000, this is a new place which is 5th place from the right. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands और उसके बाद 10,000 की place आ गई है, right? So when you write the number for this given number name, तो हम 5 places यहाँ पे लिखेंगे, ones से लेके 10,000 तक. How do we write 10,000? Capital T for 10 और thousands की place कैसे लिखिए? Capital T और H, तो यहाँ पे capital T और H. So ऐसे places लिखनी है. Now students, we have 11,000, right? 11,000. So 11 is equal to 10 and 1. Right? So we have 10,000 and 1,000. Right? Now 10,000. thousands. When 10,000s are combined together, then that is equal to 1/10,000, right? So यहाँ पे 10,000s की place पे हम क्या लिख सकते हैं? 1/10,000, right? So 1/10,000 and ये तो 1,000 वही है, right? So finally, what did we get? 11,000 is equal to 1/10,000 and 1,000, right? So in the number name we have 11,000, which is equal to 1/10,000 and 1,000. So यहाँ पे 10,000 की प्लेस पे क्या आएगा? डिजिट 1. फिर then we have 1,000. So thousands की प्लेस पे भी कौन सा डिजिट आएगा? 1. So ये हमारा 11,000 बन गया. 11,000. Then we have 700. So hundreds की प्लेस पे 7. And then we have 17. So over here 1/10 and 7 months make 17. So over here we have our number for the given number name. Now students, you do not have to write this in your book. Aapko number likhna hai places ke saath and you have to represent the number on the abacus. So let us represent this number on the abacus over here. Now we have 7 ones. So ones ki place pe yahan pe 7 leaves aayenge. Then we have 1/10. So tens ki place pe we have to draw only one leaf. This is the 10th spike. Then we have 700s. So we will draw 7 leaves on this 100th spike, right? Then we have 1,000. So we have to draw one lead over here. This is the 1,000th spike. ये 1,000s की place है, तो ये 1,000s का spike है. यहाँ पे एक ही lead draw करना है. And over here we have also the 10,000s place. Abacus में भी आपको यहाँ पे ये place add करनी है और इसका spike भी draw करना है. So 10,000 कितने हैं? 1. So over here we will draw one lead in the 10,000s spike. So here we have represent the number on the abacus for this given numbering. And students, as shown in the picture over here, you have to write in that manner in your chapline book. Now students, in question 2, you have to write the expanded notation for the given numbers. So let us solve one sub question over here. A. Now this is the given number and we have to fill in the blanks to complete this expanded form, this expanded notation. So over here we will note down the places above these digits. So ones, tens, hundreds and thousands. Now how many thousands we have? 7,000s. So yahan pe aayega 7. Then we have how many hundreds? 700s. So yahan pe aayega 7. Then add, we have how many tens? So tens place pe we have digit 8. So 8 tens. And then we have 9 ones. So over here 9 ones. So here we have completed the expanded notation. So in this manner you will solve question 2 in your chapline book. Now students, in question 3 we are given the expanded form of the numbers and we have to write the standard form, the compact form of the numbers. So students, as shown in this picture, you can write in your chapline book in this same manner. Now let us solve 2 of the sub questions over here. So we have the place value of each of the digits over here in the expanded form. So we have 8,000. So in the thousands place we will write digit 8. Then we have add 900. So hundreds place we will have 9. Then we have add 20. 2 tens. So tens place we will have 2. Then we have add 5. So we have 5 ones. So here we have our number in the compact form, standard form. Right? Now over here next one we have 1,000 So in the thousands place we will have digit 1. Then we have add 400. So how many hundreds we have? 4 hundreds. So writing 4 over here. Then we have add 4. So over here we have 4 ones. But we do not have any tens. Yahan pe koi number hai aisa? 10, 20, 30, 40. No. So we have 0 tens and we have 4 ones. So this is our number 1404. The standard form of the number. Now students, in question 4, we have to write the predecessor and successor of the given numbers. Right? So 579 ka successor kya hoga? The number just after it. So we have to add 1 to 579 and we get the number 580. Right? So that you will write over here the successor of 579. Now how do we get the predecessor of this number? So 579 minus 1, that will be the predecessor. Uske just pehle wala number. Right? So 579 minus 1 is equal to 578. So ye hai predecessor, just pehle wala number 579 ka. And this is the successor. Now after writing both of these numbers, read these numbers. So 578, 579, 580. Right? Next, we have the number 309. So what will be the successor of 309? 310. Right? So this is the successor. And the predecessor of 309 is 309 minus 1. So 308. Then next, we have 9087. Ye number diya hai question mein. So what will be the successor of this number? 9087 ke baad kya aata hai? 9088. So 9088 is the successor of this number. And what is the predecessor of this number? 9087 minus 1. So that will be 9086. 9086, 9087, 9088. Right? So in this manner, you solve these questions in your CW Shetland book. Now students, in question 5, we have to arrange the given numbers in the ascending order. Ascending order means from the smallest number to the greatest number. So over here, we have all the numbers having 4 digits. So we made 4 digits here. So now we have to look at the thousands place. So we made left first place mein kaunsa digit hai? 2. Right? So we are comparing the numbers digit by digit. Okay? Now we have 2 in the thousands place. So we will move to the next place. That is the hundreds place. Now in this number we have 1. Over here we have 4. Over here we have 1. Over here also we have 1. So in three numbers mein hundreds place pe 1 hai aur yahan pe 4 hai. 4 is greater than 1. That means that this number is the greatest. Kyunki yahan pe 4 hundreds hai. Yahan pe sabhi mein 100 hai. So this number is the greatest. We have to write the numbers in ascending order. So ye greatest number last aayega. Now we have to first find the smallest number from these three numbers. So moving to the next place, 10 space. Abhi yahan pe 4 hai 10 space pe. Then over here we have 2 in the 10 space. We are not looking at this number because this is the greatest number. Then over here we have 2 in the 10 space and over here we have 8 in the 10 space. So 4, 2 or 8 mein se sabse chota hai 2. So this is the smallest number. Writing this number over here, 2128. Now next, let us mark this first. Now next we have these two numbers. So we have 4 over here and over here 8. 4 is less than 8. So in it then. So marking this. Now next we will write this number. So 2182 and marking this. And at last we have to write the greatest number over here. So 2418. So this is our ascending order arrangement for these numbers. Now over here again we have 4 digit numbers. Let us look at the leftmost digit. Here we have 9, here we have 9, here we have 2 and here we have 9. So 2 is less than 9. So this is the smallest number. So this we will write first, 2940. Then putting the less than sign. Now marking this number ताकि हमें पता चले कि हमने ascending order में लिख लिया है. Now these are the 3 remaining numbers. So all have 9 in the leftmost place. Moving to the hundredth place, we have 4 over here also 4, and over here also 4. So then moving to the next place, the tenth place. So यहाँ पे 0 है, यहाँ पे 9 और यहाँ पे 6. So 0 is the smallest one. So this number will come over here, 9400. And marking this. Now we have these two numbers. So 6 is less than 9. So this is the smaller one. Writing this over here, 9460. And now this is the remaining one, the greatest number. So that will be last, 9490. So here we have arranged these numbers in the ascending order. Now complete this question in your CW book. Now question 6. Here we have to arrange the numbers in the descending order from the greatest number to the smallest number. So here we 4 digit numbers are given. Now let us look at the leftmost digits. So here we have 6, here we have 6, here also 6 and here also 6. So moving to the next place, the hundredth place. So here we have 0, here we have 6, here we have 6 and here we have 0. So these two numbers, this number and this number. यहाँ पे भी 0 है हंड्रेड प्लेस में, यहाँ पे भी हंड्रेड प्लेस में 0. And these two have 6 in the hundredth place. So that means these two numbers are greater than these two numbers, because 6 is greater than 0. We have to first write the greatest number. So we have to find a greater one from these two. So moving to the next place, the tenth place. Here we have 6 and here we have 0. So 6 is greater than 0. So this number is the greatest number. So writing this over here, right? Then putting the greater than sign. Now marking this over here. Now we will write this number, because over here we have 0 hundreds, here we have 6 hundreds, here we have 0 hundreds. So this is the greater one from these 3 numbers. So writing that over here. Now marking this. Now we have these 2 numbers. So let us look at the 10th digit. यहाँ पे 6 है और यहाँ पे 0. So 6 is greater than 0. So this is the greater number from between this and this. So writing that over here, 6066. And marking this over here. Now last we will have the smallest number, that is 6006. This is 6666. 6606, 6066 and 6006. So this is the descending order arrangement. Next, over here we have these 4 numbers. यहाँ पे भी digit by digit comparison करेंगे from the leftmost place. So over here we have 4, over here also 4, over here also 4 and over here also 4. Moving to the next place. So यहाँ पे 100 place पे 1 है, यहाँ पे 1, यहाँ पे 1 और यहाँ पे भी 1. So moving to the next place, that is the 10th place. यहाँ पे we have 0, here 0, here 1. So here we have 0, here we have 0, here we have 1 and here we have again 0. So this is the greatest number because 1 is greater than 0, right? So writing this over here, 4180. Next, marking this. Now these are the 3 remaining numbers and we have to write the greatest number among them over here. So moving to the next place, because we have to supplement 10 space with 0. So now in the 1 space we have 8, over here 1 and over here 6. So 8 is greater than 1 and 8 is greater than 6. So this is the greatest from the remaining 3 numbers. So writing this number over here, 4108. Marking this. Now we have these 2 numbers remaining. And 6 is greater than 1. So we will write this number over here because this is greater than this number. So 4106. And then last we have this number, the smallest number, 4101. So here we have arranged these numbers in the descending order from greatest number to the smallest number. So complete these questions in your CW book. Now students, in question 7, we have to round off the following numbers to the nearest hundreds. So let us solve 2 sub-questions over here. Now, we have this number in A, 6343, and we have to round it off to the nearest 100. So children, this number lies between which 2 numbers, which 2 hundreds, just my piche, no zeros ho. So 6343 lies between 6300 and 6400. हमें ये दो numbers कैसे मिले? So we have to round off to nearest hundreds. So hundreds के बाद जो दो place है ones और tens, वहाँ पे पहले zero लिखना है. और ये दोनों digits कैसे लिख रहे हैं? So we got this number 6300. Now adding 100 to this number, so we get 6400. That is this number, right? Now we know that 6343 lies between these 2 numbers. Now we have to round off to nearest hundreds. So hundreds ke baad aati hai 10th place. So we have to observe the digit. Look at the digit at 10th place. We have 4 over here and 4 is less than 5, right? So we will round the number down. Down means we will round this number to 6300. So writing this over here, 6300 is the answer, right? Now next one in B, we have 8667. So over here, we have to find out that this number lies between which 2 hundreds. So ye do numbers kaise mile? Pehle 0 likhna hai ones or tens place pe, and writing this as it is, then adding 100 to this number. So over here 8600 add 100 is equal to 8700. So we got this number. Now looking at the digit at 10th place, so 6 is greater than 5. So whenever we have the digit at 10th place equal to 5 or greater than 5, then we will round the number up. So in this case we will round this number to 8700. So writing this answer over here, so 8667 is rounded up to 8700. So students, in this manner complete the entire question 7 in your books.
So students, as your homework you have to solve question number 1 to question number 7 given in the workout exercise on page number 18 and 19 in the textbook in your CW checkline book. And we will meet in the next session. Till then, keep safe.